from an investment standpoint.
You bring up some great points.
Yeah, this is demoralizing, I think, for